Giving Initiatives and Alternatives is a nonprofit 501c3 organization in Douglasville, Georgia. We are happy to announce the Boys Camp, which is a mentoring program designed for boys from the age of 7 up to 16 and incorporates the training of all boys from all cultural backgrounds.
That means my audio input is too high, so I have to drop it down. So if I do it, drop it down, I say check, 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 1, 2. Still see red?
We provide instruction in drilling.
Eddies, change her. Eddies, change her. Eddies, change her. Eddies, change her.
What's some of the things you remember about the camp?
That we learned about stuff and did exercise.
Exercise, you learn about stuff. What's some of the stuff you learn?
Don't make fun of people.
We also provide instruction on keeping your focus at home and at school.
You had attention, you're keeping your focus. You're thinking about school, how you can be a better student. How you can focus on your schoolwork. Is that understood?
Yes, sir!
Yes, it's a candy store, but everybody around you is at that candy store, but not you, because you don't have that high school diploma to get into the candy store.
Your mother asked you to take the garbage out. You take it out, is that right?
Yes, sir!
If she asked you to clean your room, you clean it, is that right?
Yes, sir!
She tell you to take a shower. You don't tell her to wait until the movie goes off. Is that right?
Yes, sir.
Wait as well to the truck driver. Because when he swerves like that and he's braking also, then a lot of time the trailer will come around.
I really enjoy it. Yes, ma'am.
How does it make money, like from advertising things or from taking money?
From hauling freight. We get contracts.
And you looking forward to learning some more stuff today? What you going to learn today?
How to cook.
How to cook.
Training in the areas of discipline, grooming, health, respect, responsibility, etiquette, physical exercise, reading, communication skills, and even cooking instruction is provided.
I can't teach discipline, respect, responsibility, grooming, education, and more to boys age 7 through 16. And I think it's pretty good because I saw how it was taught and the exercise, and I think the grooming lessons were pretty good and the respect. And I think that they really will learn something by the time they're done with the program.
Sign up now. Go to theboyscamp.com or give us a call at 678-715-7559. We'll see you at the Boys Camp.